Okay, so the next weave that I am going to teach you is called the basket weave. So the basket weave, you might need to get a little longer of string, and you're going to thread it through the eye of your needle. And the difference here, normally we would just let this little bit hang. You want to pull this until it reaches the other edge of the string. Okay? So you have your edges down like this. So now it looks like you have two strings, when really it's just one that's kind of folded in half. And with a basket weave, you want to go over two, under two, over two, under two. Tabby weave here, we went over one, under one, over one, under one. Basket, over two, go under two, over two, and then here I don't have two, so I'm just going to go under the one. And I'm going to pull, and I'm going to leave a little bit hanging off. Now when I go back, so I ended under one, so I'm just going to start over one. And then I go back under two, over two, under two, pull. Okay, I ended under two, so I'm going to go over two, under two, over two, I'm just going to go under the one. Over one, under two, over two, under two. Over two, under two, over two, under one. And as you do this, make sure you scooch it up as you go. Okay, so this is about as far as I can get. Maybe I can do one more across. Yeah, okay. The only way to get this off is you have to use your scissors. Cut it off and throw away your little piece of thread. And that is how you do a basket weave. Over two, under two, over two, under two.